You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, the baby, you up to bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit because I was born in that.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we got to do. You got to hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Health is wealth in 2019. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. Check this out. We back with another reaction. Now, you already know how I feel about DaBaby. I'm from Charlotte. You feel what I'm saying? I've seen this dude come up. I've seen him at South by Southwest in a diaper. I'm cool with people he know. You know what I'm saying? Like, DaBaby, I'm behind DaBaby. You feel what I'm saying? Like, I'm definitely 100% behind DaBaby. But before we get into this reaction, shout out to everybody in the Carolinas. If you from the Carolinas, I need to drop where you from because that's where I'm from. Salute to the Carolinas, man. And also, I dropped this record named Rome. Now, I'm going to put that at the end of the video if you just want to check out my music and stuff like that. I'm going to link it at the end of the video. Hopefully, you go give it a listen, especially all my people in Carolina, man. Salute to y'all. But let's go ahead and get into this. This is DaBaby intro. This is Trash or Pass. I don't care if you're from Charlotte or not. If it's trash, we trash and shit around here. But Fire Squad. What's poppin'? Real Ghost, what's good?
Thinking about my grandmama and shit. I got the number one record, they acknowledge the jit. They going crazy when they play it, head bobbing and shit. And I'm just someone fucked up thinking about my father and shit. They found him dead a couple days before I started to the same day. I flew back to the city from Miami. I was out there with the fam, just looking at my door, thinking to myself like, damn, my baby looks just like my dad.
Damn.
Same time I got the news, my shit went number one, that's fucked up. That shit that was...
Same time I got the news that my... When number... Oh! Ah. Damn, bro. Damn.
Like, damn, my baby looks just like my dad. Same time I got the news, my shit went number one, that's fucked up. That shit that was confusing a little bit. You know I flew in with the stick. Okay, like, let me know what's up before I lose it in this bitch. And everybody trying to talk, I ain't trying to talk, I'm trying to click. I'm trying to send somebody with somebody, let me know what's happening. I left them KRK Kirk, you know I rock behind my dad. You know, yeah. I never gave a fuck about the words, it's about my family.
Yeah.
I make it to the top the same day I lost the nigga that had.
Man, I'm happy for this dude, man. I'm happy for this dude. I seen this dude come up, man. Like, if you don't know De Niro Farrar, that's one of my homies. De Niro Farrar had took him to South by Southwest, I think like in 2016, just showing love, you know what I'm saying? The next year, De Niro Farrar took me to South by Southwest, 2017. We seen DaBaby down there. Like I said, he was in a diaper and stuff. But man, you know, I seen this dude come up. I seen him doing the high school shows, the high school tours. I seen the dude, bro. You know what I'm saying? I seen him starting to make noise and I seen him start to pop off. So first of all, I'm behind DaBaby. You know what I'm saying? I'm rooting for him. And I like this direction that he's going with this song.
Form on BET in a year ago, couldn't afford the sound. I had to move in with TG when I went broke, moving out the cash. Yeah. You know by smiling it, they fall your fans act like you have.
Right.
I spent 100,000 laying my daddy to rest, but I ain't brand.
Yeah.
Got some questions, I'ma die about respect if I don't get answered. My mama stood up in the chest, took it like a G when she had cancer. My brother be thinking that we don't love him, let him struggle like we ain't fan. Like I won't give up all I got to see you happy.
Damn.
Nigga. We shot the world, everybody know what's happening, nigga. I'm still a John John, my song it just went platinum, nigga.
Yeah.
We on our own time, let's go move out to Cali, nigga.
Yeah.
Put the kids in homeschool, let's go get us some mansion, nigga.
Come on, man.
Let's raise our kids right. Let's watch the shit we teach them, nigga. Let's start a business for you so they can't say that you leeching, nigga. Hiding on the chosen one, cause sometimes when I be speaking, nigga, like on this song, I ain't rapping, I'm preaching. If I love you, then I need
let's
ya.
Go.
I fuck with you like Martin, fuck with Gina.
Nah.
We family like we Venus and Serena.
Yeah.
Let's go get married like we think I didn't Kanisha.
Okay.
Don't give a fuck about the words about my people. I don't care what the fuck they told you, we ain't equal.
Yeah.
Niggas ain't cut from the same club, these niggas see through.
Mm.
And I be too busy doing me to see what he do. Nigga.
I'm too busy doing me to see what he do. I'm sorry, I'm just not focusing on what the fuck somebody else doing. I'm too busy building my own empire.
Yeah, verse 2, that little nigga from the other side. And I do it myself, whenever I ride, you know that my brothers ride.
Yeah.
And I still got a lot of shit on my mind that I can't undecide.
Yeah, yeah.
Got me ready to slide, feeling like Doughboy when his brother
boys
died.
In the hood,
you know how I step, you know how I rep, you know about baby,
you know
nigga.
About baby.
You know how I'm coming back for that cross if you ever play me, nigga.
Yeah.
You know how I got it about the mud and turned it to gravy, nigga. It hit the rap game like crack cocaine in the 80s,
yeah.
Nigga. Fuck you niggas talking about,
bro.
Like,
mm-hmm.
Oh, oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Baby on baby. Now that's baby on baby.
God is great.
Big dog. We going baby on his baby on.
Rest in
baby.
Peace.
Huh? Yeah. Rest in peace to my daddy. Rest in peace to my grandma.
Thanks.
Let's go.
If I love you, then I need
Let's
ya.
Go.
I fuck with you like Martin, fuck with Gina. Nina. We family like we Venus and Serena. Let's go get married like we think out in Kenesha. Don't give a fuck about the words about my people. I don't care what the fuck they told you, we ain't equal. Niggas ain't cut from the same club, these niggas see through. And I be too busy.
Everybody got grills. Facts. All right, so that was the baby intro. Trash it, man. Come on, man. That was a pass, man. Salute to the baby. Like I said, man, like I seen this dude come up with my own eyes. This is not a fluke. I seen him grinding for years in the city, making noise, sticking with it. You know what I'm saying? And I think he's a good representation of what Charlotte is now. Of course, you know, North Carolina, we got J. Cole, we got Rhapsody, we got the baby, we got other artists, but I think the baby is a representation of kind of what Charlotte is. It's people in Charlotte that's just like the baby. You know what I'm saying? Of course, it's people in Charlotte like J. Cole. It's people in Charlotte, but he's just a different layer of what the Carolinas bring. And I'm happy for him. You get what I'm saying? If anything, I'm inspired by his come up. I'm inspired by what he's doing right now. I wish him nothing but the best, and I hope he pushes music forward. And That's just my two cents on it. Salute to the baby. Salute to everybody in the Carolinas, man. Drop where you from. If you want, I would appreciate if you go check out my record called Rome. Support and show some love, man. It's your boy Laid Back. Look, drop your rating. But you already know, man. Self-love and positivity. Till next time, Fire Squad, I got you. Rest in peace. 8.